Do you know how to enable Blind Skull in Halo Combat Evolved?
That's right.
Show underscore HUD
0
and enable Sight Jacker, which disables the weapon view.
Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here.
Defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
We're all gonna die!
Behind us!
Secure those blast doors! Move!
Wait for me.
Move!
Take that!
Can't hide from me!
Sir, the captain needs you on the bridge ASAP. Better follow me.
Stay back! Help me!
Get clear, Chief!
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
Combat teams on deck 7 and 8. Fall back to secondary defensive position.
Using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in. Clever bastards.
No sign of them.
Found
them. Oh, I see them. Heads up.
Hit the dirt.
Wow.
Keep your head down. There's two of us in here now, remember?
There it is!
Covenant, on the landing above us.
Good one!
Crew and ops personnel on deck 9 through 12. Report to you back prison now.
You look at him fly! What was that?
All remaining crew and ops personnel, hit the lifeboats. Fall back to evac stations. All hands, this is the captain. Prepare to abandon ship. Combat teams, repel borders until ops personnel are away. Good luck. Keys out.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. Really don't want us on that ring. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
Combat team, Alpha through November, pull out the nearest evac station.
Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Combat teams, Sierra through Victor, prepare for evac.
Ha!
damage to the superstructure is extensive. I don't know how much more abuse the Autumn can take.